So now let's start revision of grammar, okay? And we will be doing practice of omission. Omission, this omission I have taken from your page number 338. From your grammar book only I have taken this, okay? From page number 338, error omission I have taken. So it's better if you open your grammar book side by side, but if you don't have grammar books, so you can write down and do its practice. Okay. So start writing. Start writing. Those who are taking rest, start writing. Don't take rest. Yes, you write down and the missing word should strike in your mind that which word is missing. You have to insert accordingly. Dedicated to goddess, pilgrims. Go there. Is it not any colored chalk? Bringing from another class. Colored chalk. Vanshika? From 9th C. Okay, bachche, there is one word that is missing and you have to find out that missing word. So do it very, very carefully. Such kind of error or editing, error omission, it will be asked in your paper. Okay? And for one error, for inserting one word, you are going to score one mark. So try to do this. So who is going to tell me first? Hurry up. Every year, many people visit temple. Very good. Jayati, and your name is? Jayati and Sahil. From online class, Jayati, and from offline class, Sahil, are the first one to tell me answer simultaneously at the same time. They are the first one who have told me correct answer. Yes. So type in chat box. I'm reading. You can chat only with me. So write down your answer. I'm reading your messages. Yes, Dhiren. Dhiren. So roll number 15. Yes, all are typing correct answer. So what will be its answer? Every year many people visit the temple. So you will write down the here. Okay. Dedicated to goddess, pilgrims go there. Tell me which word is missing here. So dedicated to, type in chat box, hurry up. The. Every year many people visit the temple dedicated to the goddess. Pilgrims go there in large number. Pilgrims go there in large number to pay. Very good. To pay there. What will be the spellings of there? So Divyanshi was the first one to tell me correct answer. That's really good. So pilgrims go there in large numbers to pay their respect to deity. To deity. Besides, they want to see great. Pay their respect to
deity.
Yes, to them. Because it is a particular goddess name. Besides, they want to see great architecture of the temple. Fortunately, they have dash problems to encounter. Very good. Diya. Divya has told correct answer. They have few problems. So, bache, write down all these error. No, to the deity. Besides, they want to see the great architecture. Here, the can also come. Yes. They want to see the. So, omit the here. No, in large numbers to pay the respect to the deity. ठीक है, यहाँ पे the ही आएगा. यहाँ पे नहीं आएगा. With the we will not use the. Sorry, with the great we will not use the. So it was right. Okay, बच्चे. So let's do next one. Check your answers. Concentrate on the text which is being revised in the class because we have a sufficient time to revise each and every topic. And I told you yesterday also, keep your notebook separate. Whatever is done in class, whatever is being revised, you make it in us, you make proper notes of that. Keep that separate notebook with you so that during exam preparation, you will not find any kind of difficulty. If you will have all the content will be at one place. So at a glance, you can look at all the material we have revised. You can pick up the mistakes. What was revised in the class? What mistakes have you committed? Okay, so at a glance, you will be able to revise it. So for your welfare, for your benefit, I'm telling, don't, you can say, use that notebook which has all the subjects. You should have a single notebook. And this thing, you will really, you can say, find out the value of that thing during your exam preparation. Really mind it. Now let's do editing. a grandmother and I were good friends. My parents left me with him when they went to live in a city. Yes. Error editing. Together. She wanted my children. Okay, bachche. There is error in every line. Take your time. Do not do it in a hurry. And see, I just want to tell that you should do this experiment. You solve it on your own. And afterwards, you give marks to yourself. And then you can judge because nobody is going to check your marks. Nobody is going to check your marks here. You solve it. We will be discussing each and every answer in class. Then you give marks to yourself and judge how much English grammar you know. Do it honestly. There is no need to offline students. There is no need to show your marks to anybody. Keep it only with you. And online, nobody is going to see your marks. Okay? So you do first of all whole passage. And there is one mark for one error. There is one mark for one error. So try to solve. Okay, bachche. So let's do I'm giving you 1 minute more to solve it. Okay. A grandmother and I were good friends. In place of a, what will come? My. Check your answers. I have told you. My grandmother and I वर गुड फ्रेंड्स माई पेरेंट्स लेफ्ट मी विद इन प्लेस ऑफ हिम राइट डाउन हर वेन दे वेंट टू लिव इन आ सिटी एंड वी वर कॉन्स्टेंटली टूगेदर वेन दे टू लिव इन द सिटी चेक योर आंसर डोंट स्पीक that I have got one or I have got full or I have got zero. Don't tell me. Keep it with you. Judge yourself that how much English grammar you know. My parents left me with her. Suppose it is asked in your paper. Suppose. Then you can judge yourself how much preparation you have done till now. Clear? So it is only for experiment purpose. He used to wake up early and get me ready. She used to wake up early and get me ready for school. She wanted me to remember the morning prayers which she sang while giving mine. While giving me a bath. And every line there were one error, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So you can give marks to yourself out of 7 and judge that how much practice you have done, how much error editing. I told you earlier, there is no need to discuss about your marks. Keep it with you. Clear? Am I clear to you?
Yes.
Now let's do gap filling. We have done a lot of practice of error editing, error omission. We have done yesterday also. So today I have planned that we should go for gap filling. In gap filling also, you solve it and give marks to yourself. All the answers will be discussed in class and you give marks to yourself. Clear, beta? So let's start doing practice of gap filling. See, in gap filling, in your exam, 4 options will be given to you. And don't think so that MCQs will be very much easier. No. See, when you do error finding or error omission, I think it's not too much difficult. It's so easy. With lots of practice, you can be expert in that. Okay? But when 4 options are given to you, I think you can get confused. Okay? So the tip that I'm going to give you, whenever MCQs are given, 4 options are given in gap filling, just put a cross on those options which you think, no, that cannot be at all. So when 2 options will be omitted and you can say 1 or 2 and rest 2 will be there. So it will become more easier for you to find out which option is suitable for you. So let's start doing. Dash So A, B, C, D, E, 5, F. 6 options are given. So I'm writing here MCQs. For that, you pick up your answers from there. ओके बच्चे, सपोज इट इज दी, यू आर वेरी डेस्पिरेट टू नो अबाउट एमसीक्यूज, एमसीक्यूज फॉर्मेट ऑफ दैट पेपर. So suppose such kind of MCQs are given. Solve on your own. Give marks to yourself, then it will be discussed. When it will be discussed, give marks to yourself, and you can judge about your ability. These four MCQs are given. So let's start doing. Okay, I just dictated. First options are and, the, some, much. For B, more, any, much, a. For C, little, a, few, much. For D, and, little, some, much. For E, much, any, the, and. And for F, the, and, a, much. Now start doing on your notebook. One of the student is asking me page number. From where I have taken, yes. Page number 341. Yes, in grammar there is error editing, omission, gap filling. So, bache, these four options are given, MCQs are given. Not find out correct option. I'm going to, have you done? Have you solved? So, if you have solved, now we are going to discuss answers. Yes. Clear? Okay, now let's do. A playing of games. What will be the correct option? Check your answers only. Check your answers. Don't speak in between. The playing of games is dash for the activity. Is a worthy activity. So this is your right answer. Now see your MCQs. It is a worthy activity. It is worthy in the sense that and team spirit. अ टीम स्पिरिट क्या है? दैट अ टीम स्पिरिट कैन बी क्रिएटेड इन 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 एन इंडिविजुअल in an individual only if he has learned to participate in the playing of games. It is also true that a player does best for the society, much for the society. Now online students, only I'm going to read your messages because you are supposed to chat only with me. So tell me how many marks did you score out of 6? Honestly, type in chat box, only I will be reading. Tell me how many marks did you score? Hurry up. Type in chat box. Online students, type in chat box your marks. How many marks did you score in gap filling? I'm not going to announce your names and marks. Only for my knowledge, I'm reading. I just want to know my dear students have done this practice and they have done that experiment or not. That's good. If you are typing honestly, that's really good. But those who are not typing, it means they haven't done that experiment that I have told you to do this practice. Give marks to yourself and judge yourself about your capability of doing grammar. So, bache, tomorrow we will be revising literature. Okay? So, tomorrow, offline students, bring your literature books, okay? Because syllabus is divided into 2 parts, okay? And it has been sent to you. In for first revision test, there is Beehive. And for second revision test, there is a book, Moment. So tomorrow you all should have book Beehive. So tomorrow we will do 1 chapter from Beehive book. We will be revising that and you all should be ready for that. If you will have book, yes, I have sent syllabus also. I have divided syllabus in 2 parts and I have posted in 9th English group also and 9th A class group, I think, in that also. So you can jot down, you can note down the syllabus in that and whatever the topics which were deleted from your syllabus, I have sent screenshot of that also in English group. Okay, and today you are supposed to do that UBA activity and you will be doing and making its PDF and send in English group. Don't give me a chance to call your parents to give you reminder to do this activity. Clear? Now time is running out.